Dr. Emoto has extensive research on how sound changes the molecular structure of water. We are able to see how this happens thanks to cymatics, a way of making sound visible to the human eye using a membrane, some liquid, and sound.